her first single, Dirty Laundry. I'm so glad that she was able to open up and really just, she almost gave a piece of herself. You know what I'm saying? That is big of her. She was so honest, and it was a vulnerable moment for her. And a lot of times we need that, especially as artists and creative people. We have so much stuff locked in that we don't get to express it, and she did that with this record.